something underneath that couch in the middle. Asshole.
Right,
shit. But you guys have to lay down.
I am continually monitoring the energy signatures we detected near the target site. Possible subterranean activity detected. Strong interference blanketing the area. Sensors are unable to penetrate the rock face. We still have a steady read on Valen's signal, however. I would advise extreme caution, Central.
I'm gonna check the volume of the music.
Biological readings in this area are erratic. In addition to several species of alien...
Hold on, Doctor. We've got something.
The data must be preserved at all costs. You must hurry! Take this and find Bradford!
It's her...
I'm gonna check my volume levels. Necessary. It's good enough.
I had hoped to meet my predecessor under less extreme circumstances. Still, I have tracked your signal to an area not far ahead.
Good. Lead the way, Doctor.
My position is concealed.
For now.
Closing on target position now.
Vipers. Why did it have to be vipers?
Though I share your reservations about this species, there's something different about these creatures. They appear almost underdeveloped. Perhaps an earlier stage of growth or some sort of precursor organism.
Just as long as they're not bulletproof. We've got a lot of skulls down here. Human skulls. Someone's been decorating this place.
Guardia.
Portions of Dr. Valen's personal research logs. I will begin patching through what I can immediately.
Oh, whoops.
Testing?
Hey, we need to put him there.
System dictation. This is Dr. M. Valen. Initial entry. It has taken me longer than I care to admit, but the secondary power system is finally operational. Enough so that I can move on to more compelling work.
Todo cubierto.
Rolling. Come on.
Failure to engage target.
While attempting to salvage materials from what appeared to be a totally inert storage system, I made an astonishing discovery. A single cryostasis unit remained intact and occupied. This changes everything.
Not sure I like the sound
of
that.
One damage.
Daño negativo.
This guy, yeah.
Just a moment.
Oh, got some damage now.
Target engagement failure.
I could go with a slash.
Ammo levels critical.
Go cruise.
On my way. If they move, it's on.
It appears to be the remnants of an alien genetics facility. With the damage to these containment units being so severe, I can only imagine the work that was being done here.
Was she living out here? Just what the hell were you up to, Fallen?
I'm on it. Afirmativo, en camino.